Dear ladies and gentlemen, I am happy to welcome the delegates of the different parties of the CMS Secretariat and all representatives of the non-governmental and scientific scene to this ninth meeting of the parties of the Askabans Agreement. I would have loved to give you this address in person, but seeing the current state of the world with the COVID-19 pandemic still very present in our lives, I assume you understand my online presence instead. Physical meetings will remain an issue in the near future, but this does not mean that we have to halt or lower our efforts in protecting the environment, especially the marine environment. For this reason, Belgium, in its role as host country of MOP9, consulted with the Askabans Secretariat and decided to maintain the timing, but to organize this conference online instead. This first online meeting of the parties in the CMS family in general, if I'm not mistaken, and our country being a proud partner of the Askabans Agreement, is happy to actively contribute to its success. But let's talk cetaceans, because that's the reason why we are all here. In Belgium, we mainly come into contact with harbor porpoises and the occasional dolphin species. The diverse pressures these species are experiencing today cannot be underestimated, so action is necessary. For this reason, we must strive for an efficient cooperation between parties, between sectors, but also between the different existing and new conventions. As always, time and money are limited resources, so cooperation and specialization are essential to ensure our common success. And this cooperation can manifest itself in scientific research, the main driver for environmental policy. It also makes sense that the shared environmental policy is based on a shared approach on monitoring. And I'm of the clear opinion that the combination of a clear understanding of these wonderful species, but also a targeted approach on policy level, will lead to a fruitful management and a good plan of the different small cetacean species present in our seas. With this message, I will leave you to your work. Have a great and a productive meeting the next few days, and I hope I can personally thank you for all your hard work in the near future at a different occasion, hopefully for a good Belgian beer in Brussels.